It's the trooper. That got real cool real quick. So today is Trooper Thursday, and I know what you think of Trooper. Where's Lady Trooper? She's hiding. She's hiding somewhere. The other night, Lady Trooper and I were watching some old video footage I showed her when I was in that band in Tampa back in like the year 2001. The very beginning of 2001, like late 2000, early 2001. No, late 2001, or no, late 2000, early 2001. Yeah, I think that was it. But I was thinking, I was like, yeah, you know, maybe people would want to see more of this or whatever. So I don't know. I just decided I'm going to put up some of the songs of me with that band in Florida. But I'm very, very critical of the way I sound. And anytime my voice breaks or anything like that, even if other people don't hear it, it like makes me just cringe so hard. So I don't want to put up the whole video. So I'm going to select some songs that I'll put up. One thing to keep in mind is that I was extremely nervous. This would be the second time that I was ever on stage singing in front of people. The first time there were like four people in the whole place. This time there were quite a few more people. And we told a lot of people in advance or whatever. I mean, not a ton of people, maybe 40 or 50 people or something like that. But it's still, for me, just singing in front of one person was super nerve-wracking. So I was really, really stage fright, like to an extreme level. And I'm very tight, and I wore my voice out by the end of the night because I was so, just everything was so tight. I couldn't relax. I just was so like embarrassed or whatever to be singing in front of people. But that considered, I did a pretty decent job. And so Christina said it was really good, and she kind of encouraged me. So I'm gonna put some up. So at the end of this video, and maybe in the description below this video, you'll see links on the screen where you can click on them. Also, if you just go to the channel page, you'll be able to see them all lined up as well. But I don't know, just something during COVID lockdown that, you know, we started going through this old footage, and I don't know, I thought I would put it up for your entertainment. So yeah. By the way, I was committed to this. I moved from Myrtle Beach to Tampa, Florida, just to join this band. Went down there, got a job at a restaurant, got an apartment, joined the band. A few months later, it dawned on me that they weren't that serious about being a band. I mean, the drummer was a pharmacist. The bass player was a computer programmer. The other two guys had jobs. Everybody had day jobs, and they wanted to play locally, and they wanted to be a band, but they didn't want to go for what I wanted to go for, which was to like actually try to make something out of a band. And I think back then, I just didn't have the kind of drive and determination that is required to create an original band and try to make a go at music. And the reason I wanted to be a singer is because I wanted to give to other people what Iron Maiden gave to me. I wanted to do for people what Bruce Dickinson does for me, right? So I don't know. Maybe this YouTube channel, maybe this vlog is how I ended up doing that a little bit. I don't know, maybe not, maybe a little bit. But yeah. Remember, if you like our videos, click the thumbs up button, make sure you subscribe. Tell your friends about the videos and leave a comment down below.
See you next time.